please put your hands a big round of applause to me. Thank you.
Two parts to leadership. One is leading yourself and the other is leading others. A leader cannot be a flake, nor can a leader be fake. Consistent system is the key. What can you do practically that can help you be consistently a leader? Be grateful and show it to your team consistently. Sympathy leaves you with a feeling. Empathy leaves you with a feeling which is supported by an action step that you take. Is there a specific practice you can have for yourself every day that will help you get into that alpha phase? If you want to do it, you will do it. Do what you love, be really good at it, and be connected to the right people. If the three things are in place, then nothing can stop you from becoming successful. Gratitude is attitude. So thank you so much for being here, Mala.
Thank you, Sarika.
Thank you, members and visitors, for being here.
I was totally amazed.